Today's video, nagawa tayo ng lasagna. Ito po yung mga ingredients niya. Beef, garlic, onion, carrot, butter, plain flour, milk, black pepper, salt, mozzarella, at saka yung sauce. Tomato sauce. Or spaghetti sauce. Yan guys. Luto natin yung sauce niya. So lumabas na yung amoy niya, no? Lagyan na natin yung garlic. Hintayin natin lumabas yung mga amoy niya. Ayan guys, ang bango na siya. Natin yung carrot. Less oil lang tayo guys para healthy. Fry natin hanggang soft. Yan guys, soft na siya. Lagyan na natin yung beef. Try natin hanggang brown color. Lagyan natin ng black pepper. Asin. So. Okay na guys. Lagyan natin yung sauce. Lagyan natin konting tubig. Lutuin natin guys ng 20 minutes. Okay. Meanwhile guys, lutuin natin yung lasagna. Natin ito ng 8 minutes. Meanwhile, ang sauce natin, pwede na. Okay na yung lasag na natin, guys. 8 minutes boil. Ito na yung lasag na. Lutuin natin yung white sauce niya, guys. Butter. Tapos yung cane flour. Stir in milk. Bring it to boil. Take my shell, guys. Let's add the sliced cheese, cheddar cheese. Four slices. At saka mozzarella. Melt nothing. Sarap. Ready na, guys. White sauce natin. Ito yung red sauce. Preheat natin yung oven. Gawa natin, guys. Heat muna to. Good. cheese. Tapos yung tapos continue lang guys. Another layer of lasagna. Guys, bake na natin. Thirty to 40 minutes. Bye. Ano na siya guys. Ang sunog na guys.